Hyundai and Kia's excellent new mid-size 3-row SUV is kicking the door to the segment, but there is only room at the top for one. As platform mates, the DNA profiles of both the Hyundai Palisade and the Kia Telluride are so closely related that a 23andMe genetic test would struggle to tell the two apart. Both are motivated by the same transversely mounted 291 horsepower V6 mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. Both share suspension components, brakes, and optional all-wheel drive systems. Each can tack up to 5,000 pounds when properly equipped, but it's only natural for us to wade into the gene pool to sniff out just exactly how similar these two impressive mid-sized 3-row SUVs are side by side. For this matchup, we selected top-spec all-wheel drive models in the form of a $47,645 Hyundai Palisade Limited and a $46,910 Kia Telluride SX. Unsurprisingly, the driving experience between these two Korean youths essentially is a wash. Perhaps the Telluride missed a morning bathroom break, weighing just 3 pounds more than the 4,440-pound Palisade, but the extra mass is negligible. Each exhibit excellent wheel control over washboard surfaces versus some of their direct competitors, such as the Subaru Accent and Volkswagen Atlas. Their electrically assisted steering feels precise and light, activating their sport driving modes, dials in some additional heft, and body roll is adequately maintained relative to others in the segment. Jumping back and forth between these two SUVs reveals as a slight difference in ride quality, with the not going to the Hyundai, but we doubt most drivers will ever tell the difference. At the test track, the Hyundai backed up the brand's claim that the two automakers separately performed their own powertrain tuning. The Telluride 7-second sprint to 60 miles per hour is competitive for the class, but the rising violent shift from first to second gear under wide open throttle puts it 0.2 seconds behind the Palisade. The Kia never closes the gap in the quarter mile, requiring 15.3 seconds to cross the line at 93 miles per hour, versus the Hyundai's 15.1 seconds passed at the same speed. But how concerned is the potential buyers about pushing their family to the limit? More likely to impress is the capable 3.8 liter V6 smooth power delivery and how little engine noise makes its way into the cabin of either vehicle. The Telluride cruises at 70 miles per hour with a lab-required 63 decibel sound level reading, or a notable 6 decibels quieter than the Palisade. Both SUVs receive the same EPA combined fuel economy estimate of 21 miles per gallon. In our hands, the Palisade better the rating by 1 mile per gallon in mixed driving, whereas the Telluride fell short of it by 1 mile per gallon. Admittedly, styling is subjective, but when two contenders are this closely related, it is the only thing that counts. For us, the Telluride got the better genes. We like it so much that we immediately snagged one for a 40,000 mile long-term shakedown. The Kia's masculine shoulders and blocky styling give it striking curb appeal. Conversely, the Palisade's polarizing face and more complex surfacing simply never have us looking back at it as we walk away. That carriers into their interiors, with the Telluride's cabin being more visually appealing and better executed than the Palisade, at least to our eyes. While the Palisade's extra features are not enough to justify its minimal price premium at this level, know that no matter which one of these Korean SUVs you selected, either is one heck of a deal when fully equipped for less than $50,000.